Brendan Lee, you won 2 world championships, but in 2019 you got trashed.
You're right, Steve. In 2019, I did get trashed. I hated it passionately. But it was the best thing to ever happen to me. It sent me and my team, Mercedes-AMG Petronas Esports team, right back to the drawing board.
But Brendan, the stakes in 2020 are much, much higher. It's all to play for. 2017 and 2018 are history.
2018, the prize fund was 100k. Now it's 750k. In 2018, 65,000 people signed up. Now it's more like 6.5 million. Every gunslinger with a $20 console wheel wants to take a pop at me.